As a soldier in Unit A200, I collected information on people accused of either attacking Israelis, trying to attack Israelis, desiring to harm Israelis, and considering attacking Israelis. I also collected information on people who were completely innocent and whose only crime was that they interested the Israeli security system for various reasons, for reasons they had absolutely no way of knowing about. All Palestinians are exposed to non-stop monitoring without any legal protection. Junior soldiers can decide when someone is a target for the collection of information. There is no procedure in place to determine whether the violation of the individual's rights is necessarily justifiable. The notion of rights for Palestinians does not exist at all, not even as an idea that is disregarded. Any Palestinian may be targeted and may suffer from sanctions such as the denial of permits, harassment, extortion, or even direct physical injury. Such instances can occur if the individual is of any interest to the system for any reason, be it indirect relation with hostile individuals, physical proximity to intelligence targets, or connections to topics that interest A200 as a technological unit. Any information that might enable extortion of an individual is considered relevant information. Whether said individual is of a certain sexual orientation, is cheating on his wife, or is in need of treatment in Israel or the West Bank, he is a target for blackmail. Throughout the duration of my service, no one in my unit ever asked, or at least not out loud, if there is anything wrong with this well-oiled system, whether the transformation of any individual into a target is a legitimate act.